Yes, we should pity the man in this world who must use the earth for a bed. And I guess we should pity the man who must toil from dawn till dust falls red. But this can be reached if they have contentment and sharing God's salvation plan. But if you know any who though they have plenty and lost, then pity the man. And he knows not the giver of life.
Not so wrong, oh yeah.
Traveler or merchant, a builder who builds on the sand. Pauper or king, to be saved is a thing. If it's lost, then
pity the man.
I guess there are those who pity the saved as though they were missing life's best, forgetting the treasures of earth pass away and that heaven's the place to invest. Oh, meanwhile, esteeming the man who is scheming to hold up the wealth that he can. But if while he's living to God is not giving his soul, then pity the man. Giver of life, traveler, romancer, a builder who build on the sand. Pauper rocking to be saved is the thing. Lost, then pity the man. And he knows not the giver of life.